Hi, and welcome to this tutorial on how to perform firmware upgrade on the DSL2750E. So to start off, we have to come into our router, log in with our password. So then we click on management, and on the left hand corner you would see firmware update, click on that. So scroll down, choose file, so choose your firmware update file. After you're done that, click on update firmware and your router will auto update itself.